Okay, Lucien, you are SDC president. So please tell me your activities as SDC during this year.
As a student disciplinary sales for the year 2016, we have come across various activities during our years, and we also participate in Sunday school conference in the inspirational singing competition, and we stood there at first position by the grace of God, and we received a prize from the Sunday school department as well. And for the year 2016, we have one project, a big project, that is painting of all the hostel rooms. And for this project, we have a fundraise for 3 times in which we earn money for our project, and we also receive a considerable amount of money, a donation from generous people. And by the grace of God, at the end of the semester, we could finish and completed our project.
Do your friends cooperate well?
By the grace of God, yes, the students have been so much cooperative for the college and for the student body as well.
Is it difficult to take up the discipline as a SDC president?
Yeah, as a human, sometimes we are not perfect. Yeah, it is sometimes difficult, but by the grace of God, till then, it was smooth.
This year you are the in charge for social work. So, would you tell us about the report of your social work?
We used to have social work at every Thursday afternoon. We used to clean our campus, which is necessary to clean. Every student of Calvary Bible College contribute a lot for our college development too by working. We have social work around 35 times. We are not learning only about the theology, but also we learn many things about the true Christian life, which is very important for our future ministry. Some of the students, they are not working hard in their home, but here in this Calvary Bible College, we all are equal, and we used to work together for our college development. For the last, what I'd like to say is that I'm very lucky to be here in this Calvary Bible College as a student. Long live Calvary Bible College.
This year you are SBC chairman. So please tell me about your achievement, your activities as SBC.
We had a various resolution in this academic year 2016 to 2017, like buying bass guitar and visiting a hostel room and faculty quarter. And under the guidance of God and cooperation of the student, we could achieve our responsibilities as worship site. And especially I want to say about buying bass guitar. We are only student, we didn't have money. We need to work together. But for our contribution and work together, we could buy a new bass guitar, a good quality Ibanez company. And for the last, I'm thankful to God for giving me a good chance to learn officially words in this Calvary Bible College.
This year you are sports secretary. So please tell me about some reports of this year's sport. How did you spend your days during your sports? Please tell me the report.
This year the annual sport was held on 21st to 24th September 2016. We also have a sport team, do all in the name of the Lord Jesus. Colossians chapter 3 verse 17. The group were divided into four groups bearing the name of our former principal. Reverend Zedamhola S. Green, Reverend H. Vankunga S. White, Reverend Yer Thamsung S. Red, and Reverend P. Chunga S. Blue. During our sport, we have different kinds of items like badminton, volleyball, football, table tennis, etc. Everyone participates as much as they can. And we enjoy a lot with the faculty and students. Apart from that, we also have a better relationship or a good environment among us. May God bless CBC.
Hello, Nunhua. So, will you tell me about your personal benefits during your stay in this college?
During our studying 3 years, I received my blessing. I study Word of God. I gained so many in the Word of God and even in spiritual life. All the subjects that we have learned will be useful for the future ministry for teaching others.
You are the mass secretary. So will you give me about your reports as a mass secretary?
From the business manager, we received 1,600 multiplied by the number of students. And in this year, 2016 academic session, in terms of donation, we received many blessings from the church members and in finance and vegetables. And the average expenditure for mass is around 64,000 per month, and the mass secretary appoint only mass group. In every month, we use 8 cylinders of gas.
Do you face any problems sometimes?
We underwent a lot of hardship when it came to purchasing the gas cylinders, and when cylinders were available at 1,000 rupees, but we sometimes bought by 1,200 rupees. And we sometimes face problems in terms of the food, and that we consume the food because of different cultures and traditions. And some of the students were not able to eat the food prepared for all. And at last, I give my heartfelt gratitude to every mass managers and mass groups. And I hope that they know a little about CBC mass and the things needed that would be of help.
Sante, please tell me the way how you see the characters of the students as a whole.
We, the students of Calvary Bible College, are called to reflect the character of Jesus Christ and to be obedient to the Word of God. We are faithful in our practice of spiritual discipline. We practice biblical principles of encouragement, exhortation, and reconciliation. We commit ourselves to integrity, kindness, purity, and self-control, and to continual growth in scholarship, leadership, and service. Therefore, as students of Calvary Bible College, we live a life of integrity and we pursue excellence in all that we do.
Please tell me about the faculty of Calvary Bible College and the administration of Calvary Bible College.
In the Calvary Bible College, we have 5 teaching staffs, such as principals, registrar, and business manager, and students dean, and chaplain. And we also have 1 faculty who is out of station because of pursuing his further studies. We have 3 non-teaching staffs as well, and 1 adjunct lecturer and 1 guest lecturer. And The principal is the chief administrative officer in the institution, and the registrar is responsible for all matters relating to academic, and the business manager is acts as the treasurer of the college, and the student's dean is responsible for all matters to the life of the students. He is responsible for maintaining and keeping disciplines among the students. And the chaplain, he is responsible for all matters relating to worship and devotions. Apart from that, we have one office assistant and one clerk and one cook.
What is the method of their teachings in the class?
As a Bible college, unlike a secular college, before commencing our classes, the students used to have a word of prayer. We also have prayer paper presentation almost on every subject. Besides all this, they teach us how to maintain files and how to make relationship with other people and how to write books in a proper manner and how to maintain cash books and all these things we have learned in this college is very essential for our maturity in our Christianity, in our Christian life.
Kukuya, you are the secretary of SDC. I want to ask you about the academic program, academic matters of this college. So please tell me which streams of subjects you are studying during your stay here.
The subject which we learned during the BTH course, biblical studies, Old Testament, New Testament, systematic theology, church history, religion and society, Christian ministry, Christian living, Christian education, missions and evangelism, and general studies.
And tell me, how many periods do you have in a day, and how do you study your lessons in the evening?
We have 6 periods in a day, and 1 period is 45 minutes. In the evening, at 7 p.m., after we had Vesper service, we conduct study hour for 1 hour. During that study hour, we concentrate in our studies, we read the Bible, and we give our attention to our studies during that hour.
Please tell me about the spiritual life of CBC. How do you see the spiritual life of CBC?
Our college gave us a lot of peacefulness in spirit, though sometimes we are disheartened by our environment. Because of the goodness in nurturing in spirit, it renew us again, giving us enthusiasm. Our faculty help not only for our improvement in academic line, but also in spirit. What they teach is that the Pentecostal ministry must receive the Holy Spirit, and those who do not yet receive the Holy Spirit among the students, we pray for them with fasting.
Do you see benefit by yourself?
Even I myself also gain many spiritual blessings from this college, and we are going to keep up this spirituality as long as we are the Pentecostals.
Hello, Zautea. You are the secretary cum treasurer of Spiritual Promotional Cell, SPC. So please tell me your devotional life in this college. Like, how do you spend your morning, prayer time, evening?
Every morning, we used to have a morning devotion from 6 to 6:30 a.m. And after that, we have a morning breakfast that is from 8. And after that, we have a morning chapel service in the in our chapel that is conducted in every Monday. In the evening,
We have a Vesper service from 6 to 6:30, followed by the study hour. And also we used to have a Bible reading night in every Tuesday night. And also we have a room devotion in our own room that is conducted in every Thursday night.
Apart from that, do you used to attend in the church service in the local church?
Our church service is compulsory for every student. In that, every Sunday we used to have a family altar, and also that is our conducted by the SPC, and all students are attending into the church service.
Samuel, you are the magazine editor of this year. So please tell me about the infrastructure of this college.
Right now we have four classes for taking our class. At the same time we have 16 rooms which can accommodate 46 students. And we also have a good library in our college which contain lots of books which we really appreciate for learning our theology. And we have a new classes, a new badminton court, at the same time a new Cbc hall which we can have different kinds of activities for that. I would like to add about the electric wiring even for our classes and Cbc hall, at the same time for our hostel rooms, since we the students are spending this electric supply for many ways, like most of us are having a laptop, so for that we really need.
Yeah, we'll try to fix those things. And besides that, tell me about your practical ministry or your outreach ministry.
Yes, I really appreciate the practical ministry, like mission exposure. When we are in second year, that is last year, we went to Kolkata mission field. And at the same time this year we are split into two groups. First group went to Tura section, meanwhile the second group went to Kolasip. So in during those practical ministry which we have, we are really blessed. And even our ministry, the people, they really appreciate. At the same time, we also have a practical ministry here in this college, like funeral service, baptismal service, and even marriage ceremony, and laying the foundation stone. So different practical ministry which we have here is really good for us. At the same time, the sacrament which we can practice here is so relevant for today.
Hello, Thangboya. Will you tell me about how you see the atmosphere of this college? Maybe between the students and the students, or maybe between the students and the faculty? Or, tell me about how you see the atmosphere of this college.
First, the love between faculty and students is such an impressive, and relationship between students is also strong and wonderful. Also, the teaching and education environment is outstanding. Last but not the least, the worship atmosphere here is also awesome, great, and the Holy Spirit revival, outpouring of the Holy Ghost, and renewal of the spiritual life is highly instituted. God bless Calvary Bible College. Kublai Kublai Sibol.